Renee, I have an important question for you. What would you do for a Klondike bar? Tell the world.
I don't think she knows what that is.
I do know what it is.
What would you do for one?
Nothing.
What would you do for a Klondike bar, Emily?
Walk 5 miles first.
You walk 5 miles.
Yeah.
Johanna, have you thought of what you do for a Klondike bar yet? Mm-hmm. Oh, you're disgusting.
I don't know what it is.
You don't know what a Klondike bar is? It's one of the best ice cream creations ever. It's got the polar bear on it.
I danced 5 weeks without stopping.
Wow, that's the best one yet. Okay, Johanna, wave for us. Wave.